I've never written songs like this before. I feel like I've been in parking garages, cement wall dressing rooms, showers, hotel rooms.
This CD is called Into the Light.
When we're kids, we're afraid of the dark. When we're adults, it does a 180 and we become afraid of the light.
The light is referenced in the Bible, or light of some kind is referenced in the Bible so many times.
The stories that have touched my heart the most are the ones of people saying, you know what? I don't have it all together. I'm not perfect, I'm broken.
And yet we see the beauty of a stained glass window. Nobody looks at a stained glass window and goes, oh man, what an ugly window, it's all broken. It says, no, look how beautiful that is when the light shines through it.
I'm tired.
Come on, come on, out of the darkness. Come on, come on, out of the night. No more, no more, live in the shadows now. Step into the light. Come on, come on, out of the darkness. Come on, come on, out of the night. No more, no more, living in the shadows now. Step into the light.
We can find ourselves afraid of the light, because in that light we're going to be exposed for our cracks and our scars and our wounds and our imperfection. But true freedom can't be found until we step into the light.